And Dallas County deputies are searching for an escaped inmate right now. Authorities say Carlos Duarte was working as a trusty when he jumped from a laundry transport van near I-30 and Sylvan Avenue. Jail records show he was booked on drug charges and a probation violation. Deputies say Duarte has a large tattoo above his left eye and on top of his left hand and is known to visit Garland and Irving. If you see this man, contact the Dallas County Sheriff's Office.